So this is the size box that I'm talking about. I'm going to be mailing out monthly. Shit is huge compared to, I'm going to show you compared to what, as opposed to this size. Now, mind you, when I send these out, I do pack this. I don't know how I do it, but I pack them. But now, look at that and look at that. Look at that and look at that. Look at that, look at that. Get it.
She's been dead 5, 6, 7 weeks, Mom, I'm not sure. Okay, what?
What are you thinking?
Mom, I'm making threats.
What are you thinking? Get it. Get it, Mom.
She told me.
Get it, Mom, dude.
I spoke to her on the phone, she was crying.
What's the problem?
She's seen Ryan outside.
Okay. Good morning. We almost to the weekend. I can't wait.
We can shine in a crowd, we never hesitate. Let us rise to the clouds. We got nothing to lose, I know the time is right. Let us light up the fuse. And I know, and I know, and I know, and I know we're perfect, you and I. And I know, 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 giving up without a fight.
The building places people can't afford. Brooklyn is it's more expensive than Manhattan.
Yeah.
Is this where I want to go? Yeah, this is Franklin.
Where's the point though?
I think so. Yeah, this is where I want to go. Oh, it is 5:22. What the fuck was that? Oh. I'm like, I know I was not near something to hit something or rub on something. That was somebody's car. The weather is crazy. I'm not complaining. I'm just saying, it's chilly. The sky is cloudy. It was drizzling a little bit earlier when I went out for lunch. I mean, they did say chance of that. GPS, pick up a signal already. I mean, I know where I'm going, but shit, it's taking a long time. But I just want to pop in here real quick. Because I was asked some questions about vaping. Y'all taking this too serious, honestly. It's serious for those that, like, if it was a smoke, I mean, I understand the seriousness of it, because there are people from different parts of life in this vaping community, and I respect each and every one. Yeah, for your story, whether it's your hobby like it's mine, I understand the importance of those who are using this as a way to get off smoking. I'm all for it. Whatever I can do, I will do, you know, to help in that fight. Yeah, no problem. But for me, I am a vaping hobbyist, is what they call it. And I'm a flavorist. They got a whole bunch of different names. But a question was asking me, where do I see myself? Like, y'all taking this more serious than I do. I enjoy it. I enjoy tasting the different flavors, enjoying what the companies are trying to do and what they do. That's what I'm all about. I don't vape every day, all day. I carry something, but I mean, I don't vape every day. I'm not a chain vapor, vapist, whatever the hell you want to call it. I enjoy it. And my thing is, if anyone knows me, I'm not going to do something. If I don't enjoy it, you won't see me doing it. And that's what I'm here for. Because again, I'm here to, and I've said it before, to introduce companies you may have never heard of. Because it's mostly these large companies with the big pockets and the wonderful presentation that get all the limelight. I'm not saying they don't deserve it, but there are little companies out there that can't do the same thing, and they deserve just the same. So that's what I am here to do, to introduce them to you. And how do I do that? I taste them, tell you what I get from them, blah, blah, blah. And I do a giveaway. I give the shit away. I don't keep it. I'm not in this for free juice. I buy my own shit. I have a job. Thank the Lord. That's not my agenda. My agenda is to have fun, enjoy, and share, and give away. That's it.
you home.
Sandy over there drinking water. I gotta fill up his water bottle. You mad thirsty, nigga. He thirsty. You thirsty. And now he taking a pee-pee.
But you can't kill them all.
You good? You good now? You good?
Makes them
come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, you little shit. Come here.
No.
I didn't say I want to rub you.
All you want is
now you come? Sandy. See, I have no computer tonight. I'm not doing any reviews. It's you and me, kid, because tomorrow I'm filming.
You are dying of lung cancer.
What? There's nothing in my hands. What are you tail wagging? There's nothing on my hands. What are you sniffing? You must find, was it my cream? You, don't lick my cream, crazy. I love you, you crazy puppy. Yes. Bless you. Bless you.
TGIF. Yes. We made it. It's a beautiful, sunny Friday morning, a little bit chilly, but it's all good. And this is the first day of spring. It's gonna be snow. What is going on? But tomorrow is supposed to be nice, so yeah. Because I was only going out tomorrow anyway, so I don't care. Bitch, what you doing? So, like, I'll be inside my house so it could snow, but they're saying that you probably have to shovel before it's over. Shoveling shit, yo. Wait till the weather get nice and just. Well, I think that's in some areas. But anyway, it's all good. It's gonna be a quiet day in my office because quite a few people are scheduled to be out. So it'll be an easy peasy Friday. So I'm not really get in, get out. It's 8:35. And this car in front of me, well, it's a red light in front, so I'm not gonna be mad and honk him. I'm like, why he driving like a jerk?
There goes that news van again.
Trying to get all these errands in before I go in. Not bad. I did 6:04. Doing good. One more stop and I'm in. Thank the Lord it's Friday.
Oh, can you tell I love broccoli? I'm about to do the salmon. Only gonna do one piece, leave the rest for Sunday. Lovely.